Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Stephen Panupati and I hope you all are doing great. So I'm back again with another video. So in this video I'm going to discuss about 5 best weekend getaways that you can go with your friends or family and which are near Hyderabad. So these are 5 of my best picks which are under 200 kilometers near in and around Hyderabad. So let's begin. So friends, the first place is Anantagiri Hills. This is a small hill station located about 80 kilometers from Hyderabad, and it is a pretty decent place to visit for a one night, 2 day weekend, and it has activities like trekking, kayaking, and you can also camp for the night, and there are also small tour packages provided by various companies. So it is a pretty decent place. You also have a small reservoir, the Kotpally reservoir. So this is the Anantagiri Hills and it is a good place for a short weekend road trip. So the second place on our list is Medak. Medak is a small town about 100 kilometers from Hyderabad in the state of Telangana. So the places that you can visit in Medak are the Medak Fort, which is a good historical fort, and Medak is also very famous for the beautiful Medak Cathedral, and which is a perfect example of the Gothic style of architecture, and it is the largest church in Asia, and it also has the Pocharam Dam nearby. So Medak is also a pretty decent place to visit for a short weekend. So that is the Pocharam Reservoir. So the third place on our list is Bidar. It is located about 135 kilometers from Hyderabad in the state of Karnataka. And the places to visit here are the Bidar Fort, which is a very huge historical fort. And there are also the Bahmani tombs, which belong to the Bahmani dynasty. And these are also very beautiful tombs. And there is also a famous Gurudwara, a very big Gurudwara in Bidar. So this is the city of Bidar, and it also is an ideal weekend getaway nearby Hyderabad. So the fourth place on our list is Warangal. Warangal is a very well-known historical location in Telangana, and the places to visit in Warangal are the famous Warangal Fort, and we also have the Thousand Pillar Temple, and we also have the another historical old temple, which is the Ramappa Temple, which is about 50 kilometers away from Warangal, and you can also cover Laknavaram Lake, which is nearby Ramappa, and we have a lot of recreational activities which are provided by the Telangana tourism, and we have a beautiful lake, a suspension bridge, and good recreational activities. So Warangal is a very nice location for a small weekend trip. It is located about 150 kilometers from Hyderabad, and you can easily cover it in 2 days. So friends, the last place on our list is Nagarjun Sagar, and it is located about 170 kilometers from Hyderabad, and it is home to one of the largest dams in South India, and you can also take a boat ride to Nagarjuna Konda, which is a small island present near Nagarjuna Sagar, and it has a Buddhist museum and historical artifacts related to Buddhism. So it is a very nice place to visit, and we can also visit the beautiful Ettipothala waterfalls. And so these are the places that you need to visit near Hyderabad, under 200 kilometers. friends, these were the 5 places that you can visit near Hyderabad, and I hope you guys found this video useful. And do let me know if you know any other places that you can visit near Hyderabad. Do put them in the comment section, and also share your thoughts in the comments. And if you found this video useful, please give it a like, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon. And that is all guys for this video. I'll see you soon in my next video, and until then, this is Stephen Panmupati signing off. Ride safe, take care, and bye bye.